Honey children, today we are going to study Evia's second chapter, A Snake Charmer's Story, Part 4, Topic Conservation of Wild Animal. What is the conservation? Conservation means giving protection. To whom we are giving protection? To the wild animals. Wild animals are those animals who live in the jungle or forest. Children, in this chapter of your EVS, in the first part we learn about the life of Calpellias. In the second part you learn about the snake, and in the third part you made beautiful snake puppet. And now let's go to the fourth part of this EVS chapter. Children, have you seen animals being used for the entertainment of the people? I'm sure most of the children have seen these animals being used for the entertainment of people in circus, on the road with Madari, in many movies and videos. Do you notice which kind of the animals are used for the entertainment purpose? These may be dog, cat, and even the wild animals like tiger, lion, elephant, monkeys, and many more. They perform various unusual acts to entertain people, and people get entertained by seeing their beautiful, amazing performances. And in return, the owners of these animals get a lot of money. But what about these animals? These animals have to live in very bad condition. They have to live far from their home, which is jungle, forest, far from their family members, in small places, locked up in small cages. Children, imagine if you have to live in small places like this and locked up in such cages, far from your family and family members, how would you feel? Definitely, you will feel very bad and you will be very sad, like this animal, which is lion, known as a king of the jungle. So it's a duty of every human being to protect these animals in their natural habitat, in their natural home. So our government did many works to protect these animals. One of them is our government made a protection law, and that is, the government has made law that no one can catch wild animals and keep them. So after this law, the catching and keeping these animals is completely banned. Besides this, our government has made many national parks to conserve these animals in their natural habitat. Let's know about most popular national park of our country. The national parks of our country are, first is Bandipur National Park. It is situated in Karnataka state to save cheetah and leopard. Second is Valley of the Flower. You must know this because it is situated in our state Uttarakhand, and there are many beautiful flowers and animals. Sundarban National Park. It is situated in West Bengal and it is World Heritage Site. It is there are many animals like crocodile, lion and cheetah. Simlipal National Park. It is situated in Odisha and there are tiger and leopards. Rajaji National Park. It is situated in Uttarakhand and it is established for the protection of elephants. Kaziranga National Park. It is most popular for the one-horned rhinoceros and it is situated in Assam. Gir Forest National Park. It is situated in Gujarat and it is popular for lion. बांधवगढ़ नेशनल पार्क, इट इज़ सिचुएटेड इन मध्य प्रदेश एंड इट इज़ नोटेबली फॉर वाइट टाइगर्स। हजारीबाग नेशनल पार्क, इट इज़ इन झारखंड एंड इट इज़ फॉर मेनली फॉर टाइगर्स, बट देयर आर मैनी अदर एनिमल्स आर ऑल्सो प्रोटेक्टेड देयर। दैट्स ऑल फॉर द डे चिल्ड्रन, कीप वॉचिंग एंड कीप लर्निंग।